YouTube, what up? Hey, right now we got my boy Larry June, I'll Make Time. And I already know he's gonna be on some player shit, man. You know I fuck with my nigga Larry Tough, you know what I'm saying? Ever since I been introduced to him, probably almost 2 years ago, I've been on and popping ever since, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, just that player shit, man. Like, I feel like he talking like my lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? Even though I'm not on the level he is on financially yet, you know what I'm saying? It's just, you know what I'm saying? When I hear his music, it's some shit that I'll, you know what I'm saying, I'll do on every day, baby. You know what I mean? Just keeping that shit player, man. Being player is a motherfucking lifestyle, man. You can't, it's not a motherfucking switch you can turn on, turn off. I can't act like a motherfucking square at fucking work. You know what I'm saying? All that bullshit. And then at night or whenever I do leave, I cut my player switch. Nah, man, this is an everyday thing, 24/7. When I motherfucking wake up, being player is a lifestyle, bro. Keep that shit player no matter what. You know what I'm saying? That shit keep you out a whole bunch of bullshit, bro. Being player means a whole bunch of different shit. You know what I'm saying? It applies to everything in life, but in different ways. You know what I mean? Y'all young niggas, man. I'm saying y'all young, though. I was the same way. And I ain't saying I'm just old as fuck, but I ain't number 23. But you know, I move way different than I did when I was 16, 17. I mean, it was be honest. You know what I'm saying? You get older. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into this motherfucker. I wasn't even gonna react to this shit. I was actually done. But it's gonna be my last one. I gotta show love to my boy Larry, man. I tried listening to Don Kenny, or Kennedy, I think it was, but I really ain't vibe with it. But somebody would like, check that shit out. So I'm gonna do that probably tomorrow. So let's go ahead and get into this shit, man. If y'all like the video, man, like the video, man. Shout out to my nigga Larry, man. He dropped his little album and shit. So good job, Larry. Straight up.
How you doing, baby? Looking all pretty and shit. Hop in, holla at me real quick. Take a ride with me. We should talk for a while. You the baddest around. Girl, you so fly, man. And I can't even lie. Girl, I'm on that. Ass so fat, man. And you know that. I condone that. If you ain't ready, girl, I can fall back. I know you wanna get to know me. We should talk for a while. You the baddest of brown. Oh, you got me in a daze, girl. A daze, girl. Wanna take you to my place, girl. My place, girl. Cause you got me in that mood. Now let me show you what this do.
Summertime, drop rock, ASC, ragtime. Man, shout out to my nigga DJ Schoolman, RP, you know what I mean?
Baby with me, super fly, let your seats, speakers knock. Summertime, drop rock, ASC, ragtime. Baby with me, super fly, let the seats, speakers knock.
I know you wanna get to know me.
Hey, don't do this shit in real life, though. Don't be fucking trailing a bitch, and not a bitch, female. You know what I mean? You gotta do all that shit, nigga. Shoot your shot when you see it, man. Don't be following around town and shit. You know, this shit is entertainment, man. Don't try to duplicate or replicate whatever the word is that you copying. Don't do that. You know what I'm saying? Please, niggas, please don't go to jail for trying to stalk the bitch. Let me go ahead and get that shit out the way. You know what I mean? Cause some motherfucker be like, man, that's how you get the girl and do some crazy ass shit. And that shit wild, man. But I just had to say it, man. It was on my mind.
Style, we should talk for a while. You the baddest around. Girl, you so fly, so fly, man. And I can't even lie, girl. I'm on that. Ass so fat, man. And you know that. I condone that. If you ain't ready, girl, I can fall back.
Put that game on him. Put that game on
him.
Soon as they make eye contact, it's over. Straight up, you gotta do it then and now. Even if you're scared, do it.
Wanna get to know me. And I like your style. We should talk for a while. You the baddest around.
Good job, Larry. If y'all like the video, man, y'all like the video, comment, subscribe. Check out my latest music video, Where the Bitches. When you look up in the YouTube search bar, you look up my name. And then after you put my name, put WTB. And it'll pop up, man. I'll make sure y'all bump that shit, man. That shit hard. I wouldn't be recommending it if it wasn't. But it's my last video for the day. I'm glad I did this. You know, sometimes you just gotta go ahead and do it and you'll feel better once you get in the motion. Sometimes the hardest step is just starting it. So, yeah, that's what it is. But I'm gonna fuck with y'all boys. I'm out of here.